And now the ice dancing gold medalists, Natalia Vestemianova and Andrei Bukin.
We're certain to see some dramatics out of this couple.
They weren't and didn't, it could be disaster.
Yeah. They are not married. She's married to somebody else.
Well, that makes it more interesting.
Uh-huh.
We'll have to stay tuned here.
I forgot she was married to Igor Bogren. I see them together so much, I keep thinking they're married to each other. No.
Well, she probably sees him a little more than she does her own husband.
This has the makings of a great series, I'll tell you that.
They're both wonderful. They really are. And very powerful skaters. You know, the speed and the strength and the secureness they have on the ice is just marvelous.
See Katarina.
so entertaining. And she is very, very limber. The positions that she gets into in these numbers. Great.
D&B, another encore. Ceremony coming up shortly, the closing ceremony of our exhibition skating program will take place in a moment with Katarina Vitt.